Interestingly enough, there have been around several disturbing videos with thumbnails on YouTube, and these thumbnails contain sort of manipulation. Almost always a Mr. Bean, and he has a few dozen or so made up support characters from the cartoon, and occasional characters from the source. Often these things are making peculiar there. I've seen a few with Mr. Bean from that recent superhero Bean cartoon. I'm looking at one right now where it looks like he's dressed in a hat. That should make him look bad. He's not wearing a mask or a helmet or a helmet or some shit. And he's calling some woman of a class in incompatible cartoon. So it looks like he's one of the leaders of the Larry game. He's jumping out of a burning building, turning her in his arms. Some of these thumbnails are intensely illogical stuff. You can't imagine being anywhere, even in the most abstract, surreal art or being cartoon. Odd ones, like say one of the two-headed beings, and one has red eyes, one has green eyes, both that stuff saying. That's sure that what kind of eerie cryptic does it contain in that. On the side note, there's some disturbing cartoons having eerie cryptic messages. Whether those were officially there in the past or if they're system was bumped out of the top of it all put together. Anyway, you were the snagger. You were the one with the display and being unashamed of the naked body. I mean, let's face it. If you've ever seen even one tiny little thing of Mr. Bean by my door animated, Mr. Bean is the room that way. Some of that Mr. Bean is a chubby in the room of study and alien trying to dump the first time, like in the whole live action series, Mr. Bean then tried out the credit card and then saw my TV and acted like either of them was the first he ever had, or at least the first he bought for himself there. Interesting stuff. Oh, and that should explain the weirdness of being cartoon, something on the three things. And by the way, I just think the double bubble episode being a little bit of a surreal series and every kind of overall series that showcases the birth of life and death. And the bizarre interdimensional sideways motion being given as it pays homage to what's intended for the main character, the shuffle certainly happy. And how much of a home culminates in a fantastic realistic. Yeah, I think that's the time of the episode, by the way, that will be 12 minutes. Episode 52, the fun one of the old cartoon series in life 2004. That'll be kind of beautiful there. Bye.
Okie dokie there. Well, explained all that abstract weirdness. Watched Ultron, it's awesome. And I'm going to end this little thing.